Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, it's nice to meet you. I'm Kaylee, and in today's video, I'm showing you guys how to make literally the easiest, most delicious minty DIY shamrock shake that is definitely 100% dairy-free. And also a quick little public service announcement. We are rocking the Irish pug today, and also happy St. Patrick's Day, and my allergies are totally crazy today, so throughout the voiceover and a little bit in this intro, you'll notice my voice is meh, so please do not mind that. But without further ado, let's head on over to my kitchen and let's get started. Starting with all of the ingredients, these are 100% dairy free and you can switch these out for anything else that you would prefer. For today, I am using 1 cup of unsweetened almond milk, 2 cups or 1 container of dairy free ice cream, and vanilla bean, maraschino cherries with the stems, 1/4 teaspoon pure mint extract, green sprinkles, green food coloring, dairy free whipped cream, which is also optional, and also what's optional is some ice. First things first, we're going to put our ice cream in our blender. For anyone that is curious about the blender I am using today, it is a Ninja blender. Next, we are putting our almond milk into our blender, and I kind of put this on top of the ice cream, kind of melt it a little bit, and then it's time to put some ice in to keep it cool. Add in the extract and the food coloring. Have fun with the food coloring. It's St. Patrick's Day. Go all out, make it as green as you want. Then it's time to put the top on the blender and get ready to blend it all up and to watch all of the magic happen. And boom, as you guys can see, we officially have a leprechaun in a smoothie. Probably not the best thing to say in this video, but whatever. We're putting it in the mason jar, and I love the color. I love how this turned out, and a mason jar is the perfect way to spice this up. Then I am putting some of my dairy-free whipped cream into my mason jar, and then I'm also putting some green sprinkles on top of it. You know, gotta get all festive. And then, of course, add the classic maraschino cherry with a stem. Put your straw into your drink, and that is it. This is super duper easy, and it's also really delicious, and I highly recommend everyone to try this. It is dairy free, it is gluten free, perfect for a little get together for St. Patrick's Day. So if you guys try it out, just let me know. As you guys can see, that recipe is super duper easy, and I did make a couple of tweets of my own. Today's video was actually inspired by an ad of a recipe shown by ADT that my mom sent to me, and I was like, wait, we can do a shamrock shake for happy St. Patrick's Day. So here it is for you guys. If you guys try it out, don't forget to leave a comment down below and or tag me over on Instagram, because I do have a little festive post going on over there. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also if you guys would be so kind as to hit that subscribe button down below, that would be greatly appreciated, and it would also help support the channel and myself and all of our beautiful people in our YouTube family as well. And with that being said, I love you all to moon and back. I hope you all are having an amazing day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Love you guys.